Jacob Goertz was born a very young hobbit. He single-handedly destroyed the One Ring to rule them all. Literally, single-handed. His dad chopped his hand off. After he destroyed the ring, he wanted to continue his training, so he sought out the greatest teacher of all time, Master Yoda. Under Yoda's training, he became the first machine gun wielding wizard. But he quickly realized that being a machine gun wielding wizard was not as cool as being a Jedi. So he went from being Jacob the White to Jacob the Black. But Jacob felt a disturbance in the Force. He realized that he'd been lied to. He wasn't even human at all. He was instead an Asgardian prince. After a falling out with Taylor Swift, Thorkub Goertz finally met the love of his life and married Padme Amidala. Soon after, he took up drums and became the greatest drummer of all time.